He started off as a double bass player, then became part of a number of national orchestras traveling all over the world. Now a painter, he paints music, literally. Take a look for yourself. As a musician, he started his career as a double-bassed soloist back in 1965, playing all over the world. He was also the member of a number of national orchestras playing in concert halls such as the Beethoven Hall in Vienna and the Carnegie Hall in New York, amongst others. As a painter, LJUPCO SAMARDZISKI literally marries music and pictures together to create his own personal symphonies. He is a composer of colors and a painter of musical notes and instruments.
And here we are with LJUPCO SAMARDZISKI in the heart of his buzzing exhibition. Fantastic work here, having a few words with yourself. What do you dedicate this beautiful exhibition to?
Inspiration, this exhibition is not only Beethoven, but ODE TO JOY, okay? It's named the exhibition, but ODE TO JOY is joy, all right? You have here Beethoven, Mozart, Vivaldi, Chopin, also my music, because also I am composer.
That's right, you're an ex-composer.
Yes, all right. And contact with my friend, what is for music. And every day I think, and every day one painting, that's all.
Where does your inspiration come from?
Music first, okay. Second, Malta. Also, every day my is Slima near Sifron, and night. Also, night is calma, all right. But what is music, art, life? Every day is our life, okay? This is inspiration.
In the past, he has held exhibitions in a number of European galleries, and his works can be found in numerous national and private collections in Europe and America, including the Opera de Bastille and the Sorbonne in Paris, among many others. With a collection of over 60 years of work, we now have the chance to feast upon this crescendo of musically inspired oil paintings. In exhibition in Malta until the 24th of this month at the St James Cavalier, Valletta.